at the time of recording this, Super Smash Bros. Mm-hmm. Ultimate is coming out in a week, and I'm excited. And it reminded me of how when the Wii U game came out, I pre-ordered it online from Toys R Us because you got a free amiibo with it. But I didn't get my copy of the game until a week after the game came out. But I got my amiibo, I think, even before the game came out. And it was a villager amiibo, which was rare at the time, so it was sort of a good thing, but I don't know. Not worth it to me. I'd rather have the game than a toy.
Yeah, that's fair. I mean, like, I personally like amiibos, and I put a high value on them, collecting things, but yeah.
Yeah, me too.
But yeah, like, not getting the game in time is that's rough, buddy.
So I mooched off my cousin's copy. I forgot to mention that.
Level 99 wasn't an episode title.
It's a lost episode.
Oh yeah, we can make theories about that later, maybe. Okay, so there's health, there's... I don't know what that is. And that's... I'm not sure what that is either.
That's probably half of a heart container.
Oh, yeah. I can see how you interpret that.
Because there was, like, things just like that.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I did notice those before, but wasn't quite sure exactly what they were. But now I understand. Like, it's a heart container made of glass, and it's filled halfway up with pink liquid. Like, I thought it was just, like, half blue or something. Because, like, if you look at it like that, it kind of looks like a candy, maybe. But yeah, I'll take that. Oh, no, I can't afford it. Okay, what's this? This cure drips from a single eye. I bet I'll need that at some point. Thank you for choosing
the Choose Ghost Store. Maybe that makes, like, the foot form go away or something.
And this is just outright. No big feat. Oh. It distracts foes. Okay. Oh. Like, I don't need to put meat in a bag. It has a bone on it, right there, that you hold it with.
Yeah, but then you'd put it in your backpack and it'd get meat juice on everything else.
Wait, what do I have in my bag right now? It looks like water or something.
That's the cure thing.
Oh, right.
But I think that some other store had bags.
I did get bags from somewhere else. But, like, where is another store? Like, those buildings are on the menu, are, like, on the map here. I don't see any other ones that I haven't been to.
Well, maybe you do just get one.
Then. Hey, wait a minute. Check this out. Like, the bottom right corner of the map, it looks like a forest and it's all dark. Do you think that means I haven't been there yet, maybe?
I don't know. Maybe that's, like, the final boss area or something?
I'm gonna go over there, because, like, that looks like a way I could possibly get to the southernmost princess. So, with Toys R Us, like, I was looking for amiibos, and I got the three-pack of the Miis, you know, Brawler, Gunner, Sword Fighter, and also Villager, which, you know, was once one of the most rare ones, and still, you know, not super common. You don't see them all over the place. So I got those two. And, like, I had enough money to afford another amiibo, but there weren't any there that I super cared about. So, like, I saw one of Cap'n from Animal Crossing, and, like, I'm not really an Animal Crossing player, but, like, Cap'n looked like a neat guy. You know, Kappa's... Oh, this is... the way I need to go, yeah. Something funny's gotta happen sooner or later. I need something funny to get past here. Okay. I'll keep exploring, then. So I picked that up, and, like, I was carrying these amiibos around the store with me, because I haven't bought them yet, you know, to see if there's anything else that I wanted to buy around. And then, like, right before we checked out, because the amiibo section was, like, quite near the front of the store, so it was both the first and last thing, you know, we saw when we were coming in and then exiting. So, like, before we, you know, bought stuff, you know, for cheap, like, I went back and checked the amiibo section one more time, like, to find out if I had missed anything the first time. And the second time, I saw something that, like, I'm, like, shocked that I missed the first time. There was a Palutena amiibo there. which are like is what definitely one of the rare ones. And like, oh hey, you're here. Kingdom of my design. Everyone sings like things are fine because they are. Nice future vision there.
Yes, Princess Bubblegum warned me about him. Maybe you could find something else to amuse him.
Yeah, you didn't really help me much there, friendo. Okay, so I think I can... I'm thinking that I might be able to find something to amuse Cinnamon Bun, like, at that rock that looks like a butt.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I don't know what I have to do over there, but that's where I'm going to try and head. So I saw the Palutena amiibo, and, like, I've been carrying Cap'n around because, like, he looks neat, but I don't really care about the character. So, like, I replaced Cap'n on the shelf, you know, for Palutena in my hand. And, like, as I was doing that, I said, you know, sorry, Cap'n, you're good, but you're no god. Like, and that story lives on to this day in the form of the Palutena amiibo that, like, is at the top of my amiibo collection.
Yeah, that's definitely one I want to get all the Kid Icarus ones, which is, you know, only three of them. But I have Pit, but I don't have Dark Pit or Palutena.
Okay, there's a sign here I didn't read, but...
Medium Butt Rock.
Popular pranking location. Yeah, pranks, those are funny, right? What can I do, though? Oh! I'm gonna try to...
Sorry, baby.
Ooh. Okay, that didn't work because... Like, that the thing I had in my bag had multiple charges, that I was trying to use it up to empty the bag, because I think I can put the fart in the bag, and then, if I can't use that to amuse Cinnamon Bun, I might be able to use it to prank someone, which I bet will, you know, give me progress. So yeah, I've only got one left of these now, let's try it again. No, not that one. This button. Yeah. And then... Come on. Wait, really? It's not working? Okay, what if I attack it? That didn't do anything. I do wish I had more than one bag. But that didn't seem to, like... It's a popular pranking location. So maybe there might be someone else I need to prank in the future that I can bring back there. Also, the game crashed again.
Oh, boy. I mean, it's saved.
Yeah, I'd say, like, I don't think I lost any significant progress this time, because we haven't really made any significant progress since we beat that boss. So I'm booting it back up again. And maybe I could use some walkthrough help now to find out what to do next. Like, if you could tell me how to amuse Cinnamon Bun, that might be good. Oh, nice. That's a nice way of showing some progress.
Oh.
Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna wander around until I have got any direction on where to go.
Yeah, well, I mean, you probably do have to get to the princess that's... like to the north.
I mean,
north,
yeah, but I don't even have any clues about how
we
to
just
get
have,
there.
We haven't found a path.
Unless you can tell me how to, like, destroy those big, big old rocks. Sweet! Which sounds like it's an item or something I don't have, but, like, a way to amuse Cinnamon Bun is a direct obstacle right now that we know we need to get past.
Alright, so this walkthrough, only tells you how to do the first part of the game, and it has one comment, two comments. And one of them says, another incomplete walkthrough, you guys are doing a horrible job. So I guess that's not a good one. Okay, so...
Yeah?
You were correct and you need to put the poot in the bag.
But that wasn't working. I guess I'll go back and try again.
Also, you can find a hidden stairway two maps below the video shop. Shelby is there and you can give him heat signature. And he'll give you mind games.
Like, that sounds like a terrible trade. Okay, seriously.
But can you hit it with the banana?
Maybe. Can I hit you with the banana so you stop, like... Yeah, no, that didn't do anything to him. It froze those pigs, but I guess it doesn't affect all enemies the same way.
Well, you can't even hit the ear man with your sword, so they're probably, like, super special things.
Like, this is the banana button, and this is my bag button. This is what Finn looks like when he's trying to put something in a bag.
Do you need to have the mind games book? Even though that doesn't make any sense, but that's what, like, this guide is like steps, and the step before the poot is mind games.
Sure, let's try that. So that's
so it's
underneath the shop, like two screens below the shop, you said?
Yeah. The video, like, store.
Oh yes, okay, I see. I mean, no one was in the video shop, but I did steal Heat Signature. Like, I just slapped it with Jake.
Yeah, but it's a video shop. It's probably, you know, out of business. And look at all the tapes they got just laying around outside.
Mm. Okay, so two screens below this. So, one. Two. So there's a secret staircase here somewhere?
Maybe we can find a video.
That could be helpful. I'm not seeing Shelby around here anywhere, either. Or, you know, stairs. Shelby's Stairs. The award-winning documentary.
Also, this guy beats the whole game in 23 minutes, so that's interesting.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't lollygag, there are only three bosses, right?
Also, this guy has... like seven dynamite guys in his bag. I guess you could fit more than one in your bag.
Wait, in the bag? I thought I just picked those guys up. Like, I guess that could be something else I could try.
It's above that tree that the gap was in. To the side, that bush, yeah.
Ah. Thank you. Kind of surprised I didn't try that earlier, but yeah.
Oh, hi Finn. I came to see the coronation, Shelby. But I guess it's delayed. Turns out there's not a ton to do here. Kinda wish I'd brought a movie or something. Oh man, is that Heat Signature? I still haven't seen it. Here, I'll trade you an old copy of my book for that. It's a little out of date, but it's still pretty good.
Mind games. Jake said this book's advice was shaky at best. So is mind, like... do you think I can, like, entertain Cinnamon Bun by making him read mind games?
You need to use the slap ability to get the fart.
Really? I guess.
That's what this video
does.
Alright,
that was something I hadn't tried.
And this guy technically doesn't beat the game in 23 minutes because he does, like, he doesn't show himself walking around everywhere.
Mm.
He shows, like, the map screen and then where he is located to find
items. That's fair for a walkthrough. Like, cut the chaff. So you have only wheat remaining. Yeah. I'm gonna save again. Okay, now, without you spoiling it for me from a walkthrough, I'm going to assume that one of the two things I've just collected is going to help me get past Cinnamon Bun.
Maybe.
So, I'm gonna do that in the next episode.
Oh, suspense.